can never forget. Bringing my night to a battle. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's going out to no faggot ass niggas. I can never forget. Bringing my night to a battle. I'm behind the motherfucking trigger. I can never forget. Bringing my night to a battle. Keep this shit hard. Ha. Niggas wanna go to war like it's World War IV. Number three was on Harper Street and ended up Kettering. We saw the beast on the streets and I saw you something I don't got. You might throw up your two fingers in the wrong place, wrong spot. So I truly say fuck peace and niggas ask why. Cause I won't be able to rest it until the day that I die. No matter how much I want it, it won't happen that often. I can keep up alive when it's laying in a fucking coffin. The struggle continues and it's on one smoke. That nigga sick for he saw. Separate these niggas like the law. My penal codes get the dickest. You ain't seen what I saw. 60 keeping it real and at the same time very well. We don't follow script. I'm reaching two cards. The only skit I'm doing is skit. So if you really ain't hard, we'll be reading the odds. They say a bookie won't betcha. 6-1 point spread, making sure you all on the stretcher. After fucking with these players, your family's in prayer. In morning, the next morning, after I gave you the warning that I will shoot your ass, nigga, to see your mind is narrow. Commit the murder, hide the gun, and destroy the barrel. But my mind is deep, just like my 60 posse. Try to stop me or take it from me, and I'ma catch a body. So police can't trace nothing. I have to cover my tracks, so I get my thoughts together to head straight for the north. Yak! Forget that.
Oh.